Hey guys, Spencer here, and this is episode 58 of KS8. Last time on the show, some awkward stuff happened, but I don't know which way it's gonna turn out now, but whatever, anything can happen here, so whatever. Let's see what happens. It's bad luck to comment off of his paintings. So much text, seriously. Yeah, I'm kinda in the phone. Not much commentary here. It's not really easy to comment on a visual novel like this, so yeah. Sunk a spear and something. Convenience store. Let's see. Now we're back. That was really, really fast. I do it. If I didn't eat, I couldn't paint. I can't eat oranges, he said. It does not work very well with feet. Like I'm in the center of some huge mountain of jelly and have to dig my way out. I think it might be, even though it's just painting, all this, everything feels really strange. It's not the same as it usually is. Painting. Sometimes I think, I don't know what, I might be starting to paint differently soon if this goes on. She's more, what? Or you know, sir. It's a smoke. You don't say. Hello there, Sal. Came to visit the little kid in again. Hello. Hello. So, in other words, everything's going well enough. It's difficult. It's like I'm missing something, but I will. Work hard, and you'll be fine. I'm going to have to start working on part of the preparations. I need to do a sales catalog, invitations, decorations, advertising, invitations. I don't have anything like that. I'm not very good with words, so I don't use them. If I cannot use them, I mean, sometimes I have to. But I think this is not a time like that at all. I don't like it. It's not like that. It's like if I paint a cloud and call it an octopus, people will think about it differently than if I paint a cloud and call it the end of the world. Every name is wrong. Nothing ever explains what I feel when I make a painting. It's not a word thing. The only thing that will come up with words for everything. So on, it's a bit inconvenient, but that's good. A name means that you can come up with a good name, and a name is a name, like the Greek guy with the sheep and all. So you're saying you're I think that's what I'm saying. Let's hope you're on one. See the curators. Let's go. I don't think it's a bad idea. Smoking is no good. Yes, I think this will work out pretty nicely. I'm going to take this as a starting point and work from there. I'm going to work on this. You go back upstairs and try to find the missing ingredient. I'm sure it'll come to you sooner or later. Boop. much she looks old. She smokes a lot. Yes, I hear. Can I have some cigarettes? Don't tell your teacher. Okay, what the freak? That is freaky. Not really. I haven't painted in 3 days. I'm going in squares. Circles. If you say so. I tried doing things a bit differently, but it doesn't work. Now the old way doesn't work either. I need something more. It's not enough like this. I don't know, this is starting to turn into a let's read instead of a let's play. Seriously. Although I don't really do his South voice. That's my time's job, but my time isn't here today. So, yeah. I think I have to destroy myself. I have to change. I've tried, but this is not enough yet. I have to destroy myself first, I think. There is no difference. Before, have you? Smoking is no good. Yes, I need to do something. I want to paint. I need something more. I don't know yet, I'll decide later. What the f- Okay, that's just weird. Remember kids, smoking is no good. This is just a weird. A weirdo. What's the word for smoke that looks like that? There is no word for that. We should maybe come up with one. It's not very tasty. Feels like inhaling the dust lying on top of a forgotten book about the memories of a dead dungeon. Do you want to try? He's smoking too. Evil. Rain is a bad influence for y'all. It's bad for your heart, especially yours, Rin. I mean, yourself. Do another one. Wow, that was fast. She's gonna get a heart attack. No offense. Like, if I mean, she meant shake it, but I'm not 100% sure. So you have smoked? Doesn't look like it though. sometimes I feel like I couldn't do anything. See you guys next time. It's late already. Peace, folks. Out.